Let's go! Yeah!
Dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back. Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're gonna get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Boys,
okay now, let's keep it down.
We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Saint-Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Maka?
That's enough. Quiet. All of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Put one right between your eyes, asshole.
this all up!
Morning! In the gun, Arthur!
Chalk!
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
dead.
Agent Milton and his men took her to Van Horn to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch, Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
That's that then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss.
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler. Ride with me.
On a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Should. Oh, I guess. I don't know.
Not those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
He don't care if he orphans his French child, so long as he gets rich. All his goddamn talk all them years. Seems like it was always a lie. He went crazy. What a mess.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
I don't know. I'm sorry you got dragged into this. Into us.
Listen. If you hadn't shown up in my house that night, I'd be dead. And even this bullshit beats dead.
Thought I could find a way to get John, Abigail, and Jack out of this mess. Give them a life. Seems I left it too late.
If we could still get Abigail, maybe her and Jack will be okay.
John, Hosea, Mac, Davey, Jenny, Sean, Lenny, we have to put an end to this. An eagle flies, another angry fool he used just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right, me and you together. What's left of it. Now come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like
the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Mr. Milton, I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Thank you. Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton.
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. Should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Tilly's got it.
Thank God.
Abigail, you ride mine.
Hurry
up,
Arthur.
Let's go.
Get on.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Louise was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine. To burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
There's a good man within you, but he is wrestling with a giant.
Sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
Our time is pretty much past.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out astray.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. Oh. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked?
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't... You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
This is Danger Rock. Take me to Detective Agency. Put your guns down. Lay down your weapons now. We have you surrounded.
Ago. Let's keep moving!
Ciao, boys!
Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going!
Come on, Arthur! With me!
What about the money? It's in here!
There's no time! We'll have to come back! They're right on us, Arthur! Come on!
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Yeah!
on, brother. Let's go.
Give me a second.
Come on. Push, Arthur.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call.
I'm coming with you. I'm gonna get you out of this bullshit if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here! Get up this cliff.
Yeah. Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Two down, folks.
Christ alive. Get behind the rock. They're everywhere. Get out. Get out of here! Let's go! All right, Arthur, come on, let's go!
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this, not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now, I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know. God damn you bastards!
You goddamn...
and lose him. Oh, Black Lung. You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Man, Marcus, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I'm wounded.
It is over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
That was close. Too close.
We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stopped being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should've just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's the moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books, then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
It's pretty when you take your time, ain't it?
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and... Jax.